This is Lush Life. I used to visit all those very gay places, those complimay places, where one relaxes on the axis of the wheel of life to get the feel of life from jazz and cocktails. The girls I knew had sad and sullen gray faces with distant gay traces that used to be there. You could see where they'd been washed away by too many through the day 12 o'clock tales. Then you came along with your siren song to tempt me to madness. I thought for a while that your poignant smile was tinged with the sadness of a great love for me. Ah, yes, I was wrong. Again, I was wrong. Life is lonely again. And only last year, everything seemed so sure. Now life is awful again. A trough full of hearts would only be a bore. A week in Paris would ease the bite of it. All I care is to smile in spite of it. I'll forget you, I will, while yet you are still burning inside my brain. Romance is much stifling those who strive. I'll live a lush life in some small dive, and there I'll be while I rot with the rest of those who